guys, and welcome back to another video. And if you want to see how to get this cat Halloween look, then just keep watching. Completed cat look for Halloween. I hope you've enjoyed watching this video. You could use this either as a cat or a tiger, whichever way you wanted to do it. It's just I had the little cat ears and decided to turn it into more of a cat look. But if you wanted to turn it into a tiger, you could just add a little bit more color to the face. But anyway, yeah, I hope you've enjoyed watching this video, and I shall see you in the next one. Mwah. Thanks for watching.